How you doing, Chris? Look great.
Don't patronize me, I know what I look like.
Well, if you need anything, you let me know, okay? You need a place to crash, chill out, shit shower, shave. You can use my apartment.
You know, it's taking me an immense amount of self-control and restraint not to shove this fork through your Adam's apple right now.
Okay.
When I first saw the poster, I really couldn't believe it. I was walking down Broadway, and I saw it, and I thought, no way. Sure enough, there at the bottom of the poster, there's your name, my idea, my characters.
Our idea.
Okay, you know that is not true. You're not the creative genius between us, and you know that. I wrote most of that script.
And you know that you could have had your name on that poster if you wanted, if you had shown up to those meetings with the director and the producers. And where were you? Passed out, obliterated out of your mind at 2 p.m. They thought you were a figment of my imagination. Thought I made you up.
I don't care what they think. You were my friend and we had a deal. I was gonna direct and you were gonna produce. That's what we talked about and that's what we agreed on.
Have you seen the movie? Have you seen it? It's good. It's pretty darn good, man. They did a great job.
How were we ever friends?
I'm still your friend, man. I don't know. Kids in the neighborhood. We grew up together.
You remember that really huge hill in our neighborhood?
Yeah.
And you taught me how to ride a bike there?
Yeah.
You know, I used to really think the world of you, man.
Well, you can still think the world of me, Chris, because my foot's in the door now, and I'm holding that door open for you. Listen to this. They want me to write a horror script. Big budget, special effects, the whole shebang. I want to write it with you.
Yeah, you mean you want me to write it for you?
No. I want to write it together, you and I, just like we did before.
All right. If we do this, I want a writing credit.
Of course.
I want my name in the credits after the film.
Yes, yes.
And I want to get paid fairly.
We'll fill out all the paperwork. You will attend the meetings this time, yes?
Yeah.
This is great. This is going to be great. Let's celebrate. What do you want? A drink on me. Drinks on me. Anything you want. We'll go to a bar, get you smashed. This is going to be great.